How can I set up user groups to manage access permissions? It's easy to manage users' access to Intellifront BI. Go to the Users and Groups, Group Manager tab, and either link existing groups through Active Directory or set up new user groups and toggle their access permissions on or off. Then simply add existing users to the group. Christian Stevens Software.
Bigger data, better business.